I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first. The ritual site is up ahead. This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready. One down. I'll lead us to the others. Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below. Sword is close. I can feel its power. Clear them out. Grab the sword. That should lure them out. Careful. Its power is dark. Coming for the sword. The more we learn about the Vex, the more I understand why our exo-friend is so worried about them. During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine in days. They would have spread to every planet if the Traveler hadn't stopped them. We need to get into the Black Garden. We need a Gate Lord's head. First thing we're going to have to do is get me into the Vex network so I can lure out a Gate Lord. I'll lead the way.
Riding along on my fellow Sparrow.
Here's where we have on Gate Lords. Three stories. Protect the realms that keep locked out of time. Time? That can't be right. Picking up a heavy conflux nearby. I can use it to get into their network. thought you had the hard job. Okay, we've got to head for a place called the Endless Steps. That's where we'll find the Gatelord. Find the Gatelord. I sort of had to mess with all their transfer gates here. You're probably going to have your hands full. The gates are waking. They'll keep coming unless you can shut them down. That worked! Keep it up!
Turn around, man. Turn around. Yeah. You didn't take it like a champ. He's sending me messages all day, man. All day. Now I got hiccups. Damn. Thank you.
That is where we'll find the Gate Lord. Let's go. I guess you're going to have to step inside the ring.
See, Public events. Patrols on Mars. Alright. Patrol on Mars. One of my favorite places to go.
I'm already beacons. Where to?
Guardians, please salvage what you can in this location. Keep these ships in the air.
Good work. I'll notify Holiday.
Hey, Guardians. I am working on something back here. It's a... Look, your ghosts can give you the details.
Thank you. Okay, updating holiday. Well done.
There's a powerful presence in this vicinity, Guardians. We need your light. lady.
Inform Levante.
Offering rewards for the tools of our enemies. Mission parameters encrypted.
Yeah.
Nice work. I'll let the city know we got it all.
Thank you.
Okay, we're in the Hollows. Where's the next public event gonna happen? 7 minutes in the Hollows. Barrens. The buried city's happening in a minute. I don't think the public event's gonna happen. Move to the next zone.
There, New Monarchy is offering rewards for those willing to help reclaim this place for the series.
Thunderlord all day, every day.
Let's go.
Holiday. You know, the one who stops your ships from falling apart. I need scans of some tech there. Sending something from a wish list.
Work. I'll notify Holiday.
Okay, we've got records of some interesting relics in this area, so I'm paying for scans. Here's something from my list.
Work. I'll notify Holiday.
Holiday here. You know how this goes. You bring me salvage and I keep your ships from falling out of the sky.
Let's go.
Where are all the damn public events?
ship's inspected for radiation.
You want a ship? Beautiful night. Good choice. Take care of that ship for me.
Exclusion zone. Yes?
Bounty claimed, winter skiff with lightning scar.